who has won the best critics actress award in the 69th filmfare awards 2024 right answer is option a rani mukherjee which edition of filmfare awards has been organized in 2024 right answer is option d 69th So friends, the 69th edition of the Filmfare Awards has been organized in 2024. Who has won the Best Critics Actor Award in the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option C, Vikrant Messi for movie 12th Fail. In which state has the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024 been organized? Right answer is option B, Gandhinagar, which is also the capital of Gujarat. Friends, if you understand in detail, the 69th Filmfare Awards ceremony was held on 27-28 January 2024 in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. It was initiated in 1953 and first awarded in 1954. In 2024, the event was hosted by Karan Johar. Who has won the Best Critics Film Award in the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option A, Zoram. So friends, Zoram film has won the Best Critics Film Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024. Who has won the Best Actor Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option C, Ranveer Kapoor. So friends, Ranveer Kapoor has won the Best Actor Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024. For his film Animal. This is Ranbir Kapoor's fourth and Filmfare Award in the Best Actor category. Who has won the Best Playback Singer Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option B, Bhupinder Babbal. So friends, Bhupinder Babbal has just been awarded the Best Playback Singer Award at the Filmfare Awards 2024 for the song Arjun Valley from the Animal movie. Who has won the Best Actress Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option C, Alia Bhatt for movie Rocky and Rani's Love Story. Who has won the Lifetime Achievement Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option A, David Dhawan. Friends, David Dhawan has been awarded the Lifetime Achievement Award at the Filmfare Awards 2024. Who has won the Best Supporting Actress Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option D, Shabana Azmi for movie Love Story of Rocky and Rani, which is the biggest film award of Indian cinema world. Right answer is option A, Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Who has won the Best Supporting Actor Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option C, Vicky Kaushal for movie Donkey. So friends, Vicky Kaushal has won the Best Supporting Actor Award at the Filmfare Awards 2024. Who is called the father of Indian cinema? Right answer is option B, Dada Saheb Phalke. Who has won the Best Director Award at the 69th Filmfare Awards 2024? Right answer is option B, Vidhu Vinod Chopra for movie 12th Fail. Who was the first Indian actress to receive the Dada Saheb Phalke Award? राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी देविका रानी रोरिक। फ्रेंड्स फर्स्ट इंडियन एक्ट्रेस टू रिसीव दादा साहब फाल्के अवार्ड वॉज देविका रानी रोरिक। हु हैज ऑन द बेस्ट फिल्म अवार्ड एट द फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड 2024। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी ट्वेल्थ फेल। हु हैज बीन ऑनर्ड विद द 53rd दादा साहब फाल्के अवार्ड 2023। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी वाहिदा रहमान। हु हैज ऑन द बेस्ट स्क्रीन प्ले अवार्ड एट द फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड 2024। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी ट्वेल्थ फेल। व्हेन वॉज दादा साहब फाल्के अवार्ड स्टार्टेड। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए 1969। सो फ्रेंड्स इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो देन डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर आवर यूट्यूब चैनल।